perspective to see exactly what's going on behind the scenes. But right now, the eyes are on the